So most likely gonna see. I don't know who Ho's gonna pick in this matchup.
Yeah, because I feel like he's not. He might not want to go for Robin. Because
I'm pretty sure. Prismatic's gonna open up with Ness. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure Prismatic's gonna open up with Ness.
Yeah, surely.
I would be surprised if he opens up with Lucas, because I feel Lucas is more his like counterpick character.
But we're gonna start. Where are we gonna start?
Are we starting on Yoshi's?
Stadium.
Okay, no Stadium. That's
yeah. Stadium is a favorite
pick for a lot
stadium
of
Stadium is the new Smashville.
Yeah, but the thing is, just like Smashville, it's not really a neutral stage. Like, yeah. In Smash 4, Smashville.
It wasn't neutral.
No.
That was a lie. I played Fox, you played Chi. You know that was a lie. Like, Smashville being neutral in certain matchups
right,
wasn't
so we're
true.
We're seeing the Robin versus the Ness here. Yeah. Not quite sure how Smashville's going to deal with this.
He's going to have to approach with this.
Yeah, well, at least he has Psy Magnet to deal with a bit more... better with the projectiles, so...
And Robin isn't too fast.
Yeah, I think it's not that bad for, yeah. Probably, Ness being in Robin's face a lot is gonna be really annoying for Ho. And, except for maybe, like, Elwynn, I don't really see how Ho can edgeguard Ness pretty well, like, without risking getting hit.
At the moment,
and like,
oh yeah, and this...
Oh,
this could be you to this matchup.
He's been passed by, but yeah. Like if Prismatic can get good edge guards, or
this
doesn't
is,
have to jump.
This is scary, he doesn't have to jump anymore.
Yeah. Oh, that's where...
And that's it.
He couldn't take that, too.
Yeah,
that,
he couldn't.
That's why I said, like, it's hard for Ho to edge guard, because if he goes for a projectile, like, right there to force an air dodge or everything, like, Prismatic can just Psy-Magnet it, just heal back. And it's... Well, it can. I guess it can get a hit from like down air on the up B, but it's hard to time.
Oh and yeah, and it's just rated.
Yeah, at least that's the thing is gonna happen. It's gonna shorten the length of the up B, so that's a good thing. That's why I said like Elwynn can be good. But it didn't even hit Ness.
Yeah.
Like he just passed through. So if Ness is close enough, oh good momentum from.
He's dead.
Is he?
He should be.
Yeah, he's,
he is.
All right. Oh yeah, Elwynn is pretty good. That was a masterful sequence from Ho.
Yeah.
Just getting all the reads and... Yeah, right now he has a lot of momentum. Yeah, this is scary for Prismatic. He has to hold.
Oh, and yeah, this is huge damage.
Why no
Shimikaze? What?
Oh, I guess
that
hit
camera
him.
Angle was just...
Yeah, but like he hit him and didn't have quite the range to come back.
Prismatic's tag on Discord is Shimekazi.
Yeah, but it's a character from an anime, so...
Yeah. That's like a girl that transforms into boats or stuff like that.
And that's Kantai Collection.
I don't know. Yeah, but yeah, Prismatic is still a tag. La Prismagie, the good old Prismatic isn't so great.
Do you still have that?
Is it still a thing?
Where's my mouse?
Oh, Leader's gonna try it. Yeah,
oh,
we still have the copy pasta.
That's the perfect command.
Yeah.
Alright, good opening string from Prismatic.
Yeah.
I almost called it Shimikaze. Alright. Good fair, aggressive fair.
Oh yeah, this was a nice stall.
Yeah, that's... I've seen a lot of Ness players do that. It's really good to just turn around too, because... Oh, he tried to go for it.
It's actually better, even better than Smash 4, because now Naomi has a hitbox.
Yeah, that's the thing.
And this would be
right.
Huge.
Yeah, this could be a stop.
I want...
Yeah,
what?
I think Prismatic overcome it in there.
But I wonder why Prismatic doesn't ever try to go for, like, up B's offstage.
Yeah, that's the thing. Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Gets the,
that's still the thing. My back toy, yeah.
That did 19%,
yeah. Yeah. Robin is like a truck.
Alright. Yeah, I believe if he could juggle him a bit more with PK Thunder, because he's been having trouble just edgeguarding Ho. Like, getting the kill.
Yeah.
Like, Ho's Nair usage is really strong. Leader, can you set the match on Lucas Semis?
Oh, no, that's Loser's Quarters.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. That's Loser's Quarters. It is.
Oh, that's true. No, yeah, Loser's Semis is for 4th place. It's offset by one round. It's really strange, but like, that's the way it works.
Okay, it is Loser's Quarters.
Yeah, that's true. I always get confused.
And, well. So, Prismatic managed to get quite a good amount of momentum in this game.
Oh,
this could be huge!
Yeah, but. Oh my god, great.
And he lives!
But he didn't die. He probably. Oh!
He just and saved he lives! Him. Oh, and the sword! God. The sword gimped him!
That was.
Was it wanted? That's the thing! Was planned!
That was really smart. If
it was.
And if it wasn't, it was still pretty cool, so.
Yeah.
Let's give it to him. Good usage of PK
amazing
Fire.
Amazing usage of PK Fire.
Oh, he went for it.
Yeah, he thought it was going to be a
neutral B. Yeah, I believe he probably should use PK Fire a bit more.
Holy hell.
Right now, it's really useful. And Ness's air dodge up, for some reason, just goes
so
really far.
Yeah, like, he went far. Only and he got hit by Lesson still.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
he
it.
He got caught in his jump. All right, so game two going to Ho.
Steps ahead. So 2-0 for I don't feel like Prismatic's gonna change.
I don't think so. I think it was doing fine. It's just on some occasions off stage he had trouble getting the final hit on Ho, and he got gimped by the sword too. So
yeah,
like it happens. 3, 2, 1,
go! And you're gonna play soon, so
yeah. So I'll be back.
But we're gonna get it back here by Prismatic. Using that, trying to use that yo-yo to get a 2-frame. Oh, and this is really scary. But we're seeing actual Ness mains. Nobody but a Ness or Lucas main would have recovered from that. But if you say you could, you're wrong. Okay, so Prismatic keeping Ho at the ledge. Using a Waveland to get back to, to get stage control back. And that was interesting to end there. Ho wanting to drift back, got caught with bad DI, and just straight up died from that nair. And yeah, down smash hitting from behind, still a thing from Smash 4. Ho goes for the F throw, knowing that down throw isn't a thing anymore, checkmate isn't a thing. He's chaining those. Ho getting quite a good opening. And both players are stuck in fire. Goes for the after. Pokes him with the down tilt. And Ho just fell down. I think he air dodged. As much damage on Ho as he can, and Ho needs to be quite conservative with his PK thunders, but he doesn't need to be to be with his down smashes because they've been landing quite a lot. Yeah. Oh, just nails out of that hit. That wasn't even safe on it. That's a jab, and this is a really serious situation for Prismatic. He doesn't need to be able to land. It's an air. Oh, and he's dead. He's just dead. He's just dead. Like, good job to Ho getting that game tree. The quick tourney. And Ho, does he stay there? No, he doesn't. So we're gonna get
that game went by fast.
You shouldn't stay here because you're going to play on stream.
Am I? Wasn't it?